reactive praetor suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker.
I'll allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Have you heard? Have you heard about it?
Temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Detected. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
With you, we will establish a new territory and move to the future.
Demonic threat reduced by 15%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
UEC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm.
Detective. Warning. Core temperature rising. Access denied. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Thank you.
anyone see accidental death in dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and even these.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Thank you. Authorization, Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.